Come on, everybody. Put your hands together for Gandhi.